If you use TradingView as your charting platform, this video will be super helpful and insightful for you. I'm going to reveal 5 great features that can help you improve your trading experience. Moreover, I'll show you one stunning insight that can enhance your trading results. Before we get started, make sure you subscribe to this channel and click the alert notification button. That way, when I release more useful content about trading like this, you'll get notified. The first tip: use details section. It's located in the watch list tab. You can drag it and see lots of valuable information. Here you can notice the current value and the change of the price during the day. Here you can see the days and the 52 weeks range. Below you can notice the 1 week, 1 month, 3 months change, etc. If you use trend strategies, this information can be precious for you. The second tip: use the information about the price change. How can you benefit from it? If the percent is above 0.25, it means that the trend is strong. The higher the ratio, the better. If it's below 0.25%, it means that there is no certain trend at this moment. If the color is red, it means that there is a downtrend. If it's green, it obviously means that there is an uptrend. You may place an order when a pullback occurs. For example, let's analyze euro-pound. We see that the percent of price change was above 0.25 and there was a strong downtrend. We see a pullback, and if we had made a trade here, we could have earned some money. Additionally, you can click more to see the technical analysis summary. You can choose a time frame and notice a summary of oscillators and moving averages indicators. I've already mentioned this feature in the previous video. If you haven't watched it yet, you can do it a bit later. I will add a link at the end of this video. Tip number 3: use highs and lows. This information is extremely useful for traders who use support and resistance levels. It's located in the same section in the watch list tab. How can you benefit from it? Pay attention to the open price, 1 month low, 1 month high, 1 year low, and 1 year high. These levels are crucial as they reflect exceedingly strong support and resistance levels. Let's set them up. I'll use Euro-US dollar as an example. The open price was at 1.0832. It reveals the value the market was opened with. The 1 month low was at 1.0727. Let's add a resistance level. Tip number 4: use various colors and enter price manually. I recommend you to use different colors so you can differentiate between these levels. Let's say purple stands for an open price level, pink is for 1 month highs and lows, and red is for 1 year lows and highs. Later on, it will help you understand which color relates to. By the way, you can place a horizontal line anywhere and enter price manually. In order to do that, double-click your line and enter value. It will be placed exactly where it should be. Let's continue adding levels. The 1 month high was at 1.1019. We see that it's placed exactly on the highest point on the chart during this month. The 1 year low was at 1.06363. This is the lowest point during this year. The 1 year high was at 1.14961. This is the highest point during this year. We have set up key support and resistance levels. You will notice later that they are really strong. Once the price reaches these levels, it will bounce back with high probability. If you like this insight, click the thumbs up button and subscribe to this channel. And if you want to get my strategy I use for about 4 years of trading, send me an email and I'll tell you how you can get it for free. Tip number 5: use traders' trading ideas. TradingView is not only a charting platform, but it's also a huge trading community. According to TradingView, it has more than 10 million active traders a month, and there are people who share their trading ideas. In order to see them, go to the TradingView main page, select an instrument, scroll down and click Ideas. Here you can sort trading ideas by videos only, newest and popular. I usually choose to filter by popular ideas. So, scroll down and you can see the rating of ideas. You can click and read the description, including what method a trader used, and see what other traders think about it. The best part is that it's not only just a screenshot. You can analyze a trader's chart and understand the reason why he or she published their trading idea. And don't forget to pay attention to a day and time an idea was created. I recommend you to use this information only as a confirmation for your predictions and test ideas on a demo account. If you don't have it, click the link in the pinned message or description box below to open a free demo account and receive 50,000 euros of virtual money to test the ideas and strategies. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, click thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe to this channel and click the alert notification button. By the way, which tip do you like the most? Leave a comment below, I'd love to know. If you haven't watched the first video with 5 tips and tricks on TradingView, I recommend you to do it now. They can help you improve your trading experience and results.